A November 7th high school boys soccer from Sandusky, Ohio State semifinal action, Division I, as Southview took on Aurora. Back and forth they went. Nobody would score the first 80 minutes. Nobody would score the first 15 minutes of overtime. But in the second overtime session with about 3 minutes to go, Jared Yoshino scores from the left side, and Southview wins 1-0. They move on to the state championship game coming up Saturday afternoon in Columbus.